And Neiman has come clean with his anal beads and has admitted that they used a computer program called Deep Brown.